What is up, YouTube? Radical Bracket. Here with the second episode of vlogging. Sorry, it's been 2 days, I think. And I've just been so busy. Infinite Warfare came out, and I actually made a couple of videos on that. Oh, I didn't mean to hit start. But, I have a couple of videos on that. I think I have one. Actually, I think it's just one, maybe two videos, so go check those out if you want to see what Infinite Warfare is like. And so yeah, I'm gonna be doing forestry today, or forestry episode. Might record the farm episode as well on Twitch, just so I can have that ready for tomorrow, and I'll just post it tomorrow, so I don't have to worry about getting that recording. And then tomorrow I'll probably bang out a couple more recordings. Maybe some Infinite Warfare. GTA 5 even. That game's kind of dead now, but I'll see what I do. I'm not quite sure yet. So yeah, just loading into my okay, I was wondering if it was gonna work. No, I gotta get to my chart first. Here it is. Hello. This way, yeah. Hello, Nathan. Oh no, wasn't paying attention. This way. I'm going to go park this and to wood chipping. Got that right there as a pile going. I might come up with a better system. I might get a semi trailer instead. Not sure yet. All things to consider. Thought I had it many times. Ooh, yeah. Thank you. I'll just get out of the phone when I need it. Well, because you sent me the picture, so I was just wondering. How did your dad like the results of the election? Nathan. Did you go to school late? Well, yeah, because... do they have their own Wi-Fi, too? because I wasn't told to. You said just to get Infinite Warfare. No, I said if I were to get one of them, which one should I get? And you said, I don't like Infinite Warfare. So how'd you like the results with the how'd you like the results of the election? Like all the results. America's gonna be great again. I feel bad for Fente's generation. Like, his class. Like, his class is now screwed because of minimum wage. I didn't know there was a light on the street. So yeah, I'm gonna buy another truck so I can buy a semi-trailer for it. So, where I'm going now to get my shoulder really much easier. I'm gonna get the different type of semi. Different type of semi. A different type of semi. And come on over to the store to get the one and the only Lizard TX for 15 dual core. And I guess I'll go with standard for this guy because he's going to be on the road a lot. And that's why I don't want to, that's why I don't want to get the wide tires. Just for that fact. Here it is. It's a pretty nice looking truck, if I do say so myself. The only thing I don't like is these lights. It's like the Kenworth W390, I think is it. Don't know if it's gonna fit on my trailer though. We'll find out. Yeah, no, it doesn't fall. Just leave him right there real quick. Go to this guy. Throw it in reverse. Connect, extend. Mark him there. Back up here. I'm gonna have to come back down here and make it, but I didn't wanna. I'm trying to be as realistic as possible. So I figured I would try down. Put this guy out instead of teleporting. Trying to keep it real. As real as possible. The only thing I don't like is first person. The mirrors aren't good enough for me. Good, we'll leave a ring. Yep, there we go. If it's just right. Back in this guy, start her up. Connected. We'll be on our way. Stop and go. Yeah, with the chipper, I like the leveler. It's gonna be so much easier to work out than when you think in this room. That would not have been good. We would have taken them right out. With my truck. Nothing major. Get my truck running for that. Just rely on this. They're just gonna have to wait, that's all. Alright guys, sorry for holding you up. Ooh, this will be tough. Gonna clear it. Gonna clear it. Just barely inches. What this guy? Barely again. Okay, I'm just swinging way wide. That shoot. There we go. Nice. Awesome. That's perfect. Mod I want to be added. Iron Giants is a trailer that can attach to that pickup truck. That would make my day. And possibly a mower. Mower, that isn't as important. The mower, I didn't even check the clearance. Ooh, I need to go. The mower isn't as important. But I was thinking to start, that'd be nice to be able to start a landscaping series. I mean, comment if you like that idea. I mean, I can try with a chair. Ooh. I'm gonna have to pop him down here. Yes. Act like you didn't see this. Well, actually, I want to see something. Ready? Let's see how this works. Wow. I was honestly hoping for that. Ooh. A little bit narrow. Put this little shelter as like a kind of a place to store my vehicles. And that's kind of in the way now. Wish I had moved in, but oh well. So we're gonna try. It's kind of hard though because I can't quite. Oh, it wasn't doing too bad. A little off, let's see if I can cover it. Yeah. Kind of sort of a problem. Back down. Nothing is wrong. Could always bring it all the way back up, all the way up. Stuck. Lay back up this way. This is going to be a tough corner. Let it swing, and start to cut back. And hold it cut, see if I save it. Yes, I can. Oh, don't hit the fountain. I think I'm also going to start a series. Oh, depart the trailer. You, see the tool selection? You see the tool selection right here? The one in the bottom right-hand corner next to the tractor that's switching? If you select the back one and just press A, it'll drop. And then you can pull forward. When you pull back, it's kind of, it's very finicky, but and you can pick it back up, and then you can extend it. I'll show you that right now. It extends quite a ways. With all the trees, but yeah. And just fold it back up real quick. Yeah, that's how this trailer works. Now I'm gonna go pick up another trailer. Well, I haven't bought it yet, but still, I'm gonna go get it now. Road, go on my beacon. Well, that's cool. It used to be just one strip, but now, like, they divided it because of the two tires that I like. Now I almost hit, popped up on a curb. Take the back way again. Oh, this isn't the back way. This way is the back way. Supposedly on Halloween, those people were walking like zombies, which I thought was kind of neat that he did that. Or that, not he, why did I say he? That Giants did that. Right here. Perfectly takes up two spots. Well, not quite perfect, but it's pretty close. Da-da-da-da-da. Come together right now over me. Can't help no that I'm cruising up slowly. Cause you. I think this is more like what I would need, because logistically, this will be better for going up the trail, so I'm going to get this one. Buy it. Buy it, buy it. Yeah, that's going to be better for going up those trails. Because the three wheels are just going to make it, yeah. See, the thing about, like, the thing about coming shopping with the semi is that you'll always have an idea, but you have to remember not to park right next to this divider, because you can't make the turn out. License and registrate, wow. A parking job. And up, and we're good to roll out. Can I make the turn? Good. Okay, now I'm gonna bring this back up, and this should be my wood chip hauling trailer. Yeah, I do have a farming series, and this is my login, or logging company, I should say. Ooh, that's way too much. I wasn't expecting another car. Shoot. Shoot, I want to pop the curb. Dang it. Yeah, I try to keep it. I try to stay as realistic as possible, except first person. Unless I'm driving down a highway, then I will. But when I'm on a dirt road where there's turns, when I come up to a turn, I'll come into first person. So I want to be able to see. Whoa! What the heck? What? The trailer glitched. This is weird. Never had that happen before. I tried to glitch sideways. Like, the trailer locked itself pretty much in place and I couldn't drive straight. Yeah, take this. And cut it down. So. Oh, yeah, maybe it will. Yeah, it did. That wasn't bad. Eastbound down, loading up and trucking. We gonna do what they say can't be done. I get a load of and it's your time to get there. I'm eastbound down, watch your men run. Eastbound down, loading up and trucking. What we gonna do what they say can't be done. We got a load of and it's your time. Get it. Whoa. That was a very realistic look. Oh, guys. There we go. And I got the reason why I didn't park it where my saw, that thing is. Whichever. Because I still have a mess to clean up. And that was useless. What a crazy election, though. I'm mad, though. I'm from Maine. I won't say that. But I'm not gonna say much more. But they had some referendums, and one of them was legalization of federal marijuana, and that's a bad idea. But it passed somehow. I mean, yeah, people will claim, it comes from the earth, so why can't people use it? Same goes for alcohol, things like that, but yeah, obviously alcohol is, that, but, oh my god, are you serious? But, the thing that I find okay with alcohol, and obviously not with the legalization of marijuana, the big takeaway is, one, the alcohol. They actually have a way to check. When a police officer pulls you over, they have the sobriety test where you breathe into the little thingy. Well, if they had made something like that, I would have been fine with being law. I don't do that kind of stuff. I'm just saying, there can be a lot more accidents, a lot more court cases, a lot more just everything that would involve government and police and all that good stuff. So yeah, I think it's just stupid. And then, yeah, I do have a job, and I'm fine with making minimum wage what it is now. But in Maine, they had a referendum to raise that. And that means, I'm thinking, hey, that's nice. But then when you really think about it, not really nice. It's not really a good thing. And that's because if you raise minimum wage, you also raise food prices will go up, less likely to get a job, all that good stuff. And so, really, if you think about it, in hindsight, it could really hurt the economy. I'm so glad though. I don't personally own a gun, but there was one for like, I don't know, just yesterday. there was one for, what was it? Background checks, and yeah, that's, I'm not, yeah, I know some people that have some, but to have a background check to let someone borrow your gun, if you're hunting and you want to let him borrow it, because he wanted to just go along and say hi, or like your wife, if that law passed, that would have been illegal to do. I know that's, I just thought that's kind of cool, but this guy, no, he's gonna stay there. Yeah, now I'm gonna move this into place, but yeah, what are we gonna do? It's the U.S. People, like, at our school, we had a mock election, and I think the outcome for the, like, legalization of marijuana, the professional one, it's like 90% yes. And that just shows you how like off the kids in our school are. And I know why most of them said yes. It's not because the only reason why is because obviously they use that. But I maybe ran into one student who wasn't like that. Perfect. Golden. Okay, and turn it on. And let's get back to work. That's my idea. I'm gonna clear cut this. And then probably I will. Well, I'm not saying in this episode, obviously, but over time. I'm gonna work on clear cutting this. And then I'm gonna do some like community stuff like around the area. Put it back here into people's places. You know, to pick up track with a small little chipper and just do small stuff with a chainsaw and all that good stuff. There we go. This is so nice having this. What's nice is I don't have to worry about it, like, kind of falling around, having to level it and all that good stuff, so I can just grab a tree, and another one, just continue until the tree goes full. I don't have to worry about checking in every now and then, filling it, and all that good stuff, so. Once this area is clear, we're probably going to buy the farm. there was some cutting there. So, yeah. That was close. Love that you can have the automatic on and off. That way I can do this without it dropping the tree, because this will. Oh yeah, and ranked choice voting also passed. So Maine is going to be the only state to do ranked choice voting. And now I just realized, when I can vote, it will be passed. It's already passed, but the time I can vote, that's how I'm going to be voting. That's just, mind-boggling. One more tree should do it. One more tree. Unless I go and grab that. Oh, so that's not actually. Actually, yeah, that was the one there. That's. That one I'm probably not gonna do, because that one's so small. That was weird. I just floated this. I'm gonna go into the wood chipper. There you go. This is actually the perfect distance. Because. Just enough to get it under the thing. Let's just put this one in. Let's fill up. This must be full. Yep, we're full. Shut this down so it doesn't waste. Fuel isn't wasted, even though I got plenty of it. on FS17, I had to maybe refill one tractor because of how much fuel and, how much it doesn't get. The fuel is long lasting. That's what I'm trying to say. Oh. just a bad dream. Maybe. Still works. For some reason, the game attack version wasn't working. I had one set for my gamer tag and it wasn't working. But yeah, that one will work. That's... Oh, you're just turning there? Okay. That... How come you didn't... Where you're going? Stop sign, make a stop. It's funny about AI drivers in this game, they just make me laugh. I'm gonna try and make this turn. Way too wide, but I'm about to. Yeah, that's weird. That's weird. Making some money. Oh, I'll wait for that. I might get this on PC. Not anytime soon, but I might get it on PC. Just cut the guy off, but oh well. Sucks to suck. But I might switch over to my and do recording for farm or get a video, but obviously it's towards its recording. It's a live stream. So my second my third farm episode. So I might do that. So we'll see. And you're supposed to stop sign. Stop sign. But yeah, so I might do that in a few seconds. It won't take that long. I just have to end it. Leave this game, join the other one. And we'll get... And yeah, so I'm just gonna finish this. Pass this guy. Come on, Grandma. as another car is coming around the corner. Wham! Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot. Hit the brakes. Slide and continue. Curb again. Well, push it on back up. Hold this back where it goes. And I might put away my equipment. May not. May not. Yeah, I might do like a little poll to see what everyone thinks. Actually, it'd be this. It'd be a lot to do, because I may not do that. I might just stay in this one. And call this one good. We got it. Well, that's gone well. Something you see every day. Just the usual. He's actually loading some stuff. Not a lot, but that's something. So yeah, I'm gonna kinda... Here. I'm actually gonna try and... I have the bots. Just some of the bots set up. And one of them has a pole. Like a little pole you can do. I'm gonna see if it will work. I'm gonna try it in just a second as soon as I pack this up correctly. Oh, I had it. No. I should do. See, I'm gonna jump in here. Actually, I'll just say it now. If you guys want me to switch to my farming map, because this is my, I have two different maps, one's for forestry and one's for farming. Two totally... Oh, I hit the wrong bumper. Type in the chat which one you'd want me to do, which one you would want me to switch to. I'll switch to it. Well, obviously the majority. But, just type in the comment section, or the chat, which one you'd want me to switch to. I'll switch to either of them. Oh wow, I cut that way high. Oh well. Okay. I'm good. Oh goodness. Screwed it up. Wrong gun. Oh yeah, for any, one that might be a follower of mine that's watching right now, I did set up some bots, or coin, kind of a coin system, I guess, if you want to call it that. Yeah, it's a coin system. Oh, welcome to the stream. I'm gonna butcher this, I'm telling you. X-Aslex? Sorry. Is a tough name, I will say that. Is. Probably butchered your name so bad right there. But, sorry if I did. I did set up a coin system. And this is kind of just a thing for all of my followers on Twitch. So if you type in, I think if you go !coins and enter, it will... Why did... I had fixed it to stop doing that, and then it... That is kind of annoying. It fixed it so it would stop posting links, or that it would stop doing that. And yet it did. It is quite annoying. That was a big tree. A lot of wood chips. I had it all set up, it was working perfectly. No, wrong way. There we go. And I'm also working on music. I'm working on getting music working. I am working on that. Of course it's too heavy. I want to see how full this is now, just from that one tree. Yeah, that was a huge tree. And I know it didn't give me the 54%, but it was close. So I'm going to quickly plant this like so. Put that down like that. Turn this off. Let's fold that up so people can... Like it's a real world where people can do stuff to the stuff to the stuff. Awesome English right there. Where they can like vandalize your stuff and do things they're not supposed to. And then I'm gonna go drive back to my quote unquote house. I kinda picked my own house. So I'm gonna go do that real quick. And then we're gonna I'm gonna switch to my farm map, so I am gonna, it will be a second, I'm obviously gonna have to end the stream for like 30 seconds while I switch maps, because I use Twitch one for a way to live stream, and also two to get video content for YouTube, So it will be 1 second as soon as I get to... Wrong way. To the quote-unquote house I picked. I don't know why I picked it. It just is a house that I like the look of. Yeah, here's the house. So just pull up. I don't know. I just... Something about this house and just that looks cool to me. I don't know. See, I'm going to save this really quickly. You guys can still hang out in the chat a little bit until I get loaded into the other game and restart.